Hello friends, as discussed in last video, this is the playlist for practice problems of water and wastewater treatment processes. This is the solution of practice question of module 1 topic 1 population equivalent. Next topic of module 1 is detention time. Detention time is a length of time when water is retained in vessel or basin. It is a period of time when water enters and exits from other end of tank. For example, a overhead storage tank of building holds 50,000 liters of water, and if all taps will open, then will produce 200 liters of water per minute. Then what will be the detention time of this storage tank? So for detention time, formula is volume divided by flow rate. Volume of the overhead tank is 50,000 liter and flow rate is 200 liter per minute. So we will simply divide volume divided by flow rate, that is 50,000 divided by 200. So we can get detention time as 250 minute. Or 4 hour 10 minute. Practice question for detention time is, a waste collection tank of industry discharging 5 meter cube per hour flow of wastewater and capacity of collection tank is 1 million liter. What is the detention time of this tank? Please pause this video for a minute and try this practice question. Answer of this practice question is given in the starting of next topic.